smart about it and make it so that a man can stay at home with the kids and nobody will question it.
Yeah.
Like, I was speaking to somebody recently whose husband stays at home with their kids, and she was saying that a lot of people in her office have been saying to her, would you not, like, give up work for a few years and give him a chance? She was going, but he's perfectly happy, and, like, I happen to be the one who's more ambitious, and I maybe have a higher-up job, and we made the decision together that it makes sense economically for our family to do this. And he also loves the time that he gets to spend with his kids. And, you know, maybe she's not, like, my sister's husband stays at home as well, and he loves spending time with kids, and she loves her kids too, but I think she kind of is someone who needs her career and doesn't want to kind of stay at home. And, like, my mum would, like, would have loved to stay at home with kids and live this around my babies. My sister and I wouldn't really be like that. And it's kind of recognizing that actually you don't need to conform.
Yeah. We still very judgy. Even women are very judgy about that.
Like, not, we are. Not say we are, but we are.
Yeah, and I think, you know,